you got a copy? smart by muting himself. Talking about people getting triggered, he should look in the mirror.
Okay, Cody, calm down.
There, I just had to mute that guy, dang.
What's up, man?
Dang, buddy. Fly through that way station. Like your Swift.
Safe travels, everybody. Coming from BST.
What was the name of that radio station y'all talking about that was getting talked about on the chat a minute ago?
I recommend 90s FM.
I recommend that I'm off. I think it's a really good radio station.
My company loves it because we own it.
Oh yeah.
You guys know that feeling when you take off your shoes after you're in the hall day and day, it's just so good.
you're wanting to pull in here, Matt.
Yep, thank you. Cole, I love the truck, my dude.
Do you need me to move back over to my other spot or what? I moved out, or I moved over because I wanted to try to stay together.
Don't y'all go at the same time.
Yeah,
y'all.
I plan on sitting here for a minute, so.
Monarch and Guest Rizzo.
I'm sorry, man.
You can go right next to me.
Yeah, I'm coming over for the burritos.
So are you wanting me to move or?
All you guys at MMOFM should try and get that station put on the in-game radio. It's a lot better than Truckers FM, I'll tell you that.
Dude, you can add it to your in-game radio.
Playing everything on loop.
And you
go.
You
can add it to your in-game radio.
Don't. Oh wow, look at this, Jordo. Yet again, another line that you can't wait in. How impatient can people be?
Hey, fuck you!
That's one of them.
Yeah, one of the few impatient people.
Here comes Assassin.
Don't even say anything. Don't even say anything.
Whoever in the comments or in whoever down low said, how do you get the CB to work? Press X if you have a mic in. Working. You just paged. Yes, sir. No problem, buddy. Gambling.
Gambling, and you know the other things. You know everything's legal there.
People here. I was just fucking confused.
Well, looks like you're already part of the game.
I'm on some Doritos. Anybody want some?
People cuss people out, that's when I don't say anything. They don't get the common courtesy at that point. If they wouldn't extend it to me, I ain't gonna extend it to them.
Thanks a lot, driver.
Why is there so many people?
gambling, my dude.
Gambling and doing the other things that are legal in Vegas. Can't say I'm on the CB because that's a bannable offense to even mention that.
Fuck you.
Thank you for calling roadside assistance. Somebody help you today, sir.
Wait a minute, there's somebody in game that's named Captain Mac and they're not even driving a Mac. Chillax down here for a bit.
Actually, Coda, where are you?
Where are y'all heading to?
Alamosa.
Alamosa, where's that at?
Colorado.
Nah, I'll just chill here. I need to get my daily dosage of drug mama.
Plus players in friend zone right now, it's crazy. No,
I wonder if there's other places that people hang out like this.
Crazy. Oh, it's crazy if my game broke, that's why I kind of came down.
Or is it just bait?
It's, that if you're wondering about the convoy to Washington, I think broke apart.
Sandbagger.
I'll probably never see half the people I saw in the convoy.
Huh? How about you get out of me?
Wait, is Assassin here?
You're doing reports right now.
Hey, Assassin, is that
your Peter, what's up?
Good boys, am I late to the party?
Last I checked, there ain't a Peterbilt dealer in Provo.
I'm not actually sure.
Well, Pete Peterson is there.
Jeff, try with that bodies.
I'm gonna park right beside you, Midnight Rider. No, sorry, I don't want to speak. Yeah, it's Midnight. Who's all in the convoy to Bellingham?
show. Wow. Hey, buddy in the park car, you need to be careful.
Yeah, the truck dealership in Provo is a international dealer.
Hey, Cody.
Hey, Bowen.
Everybody have a good night and safe travels from BST. Come on.
Hey, back to you, buddy. I love with BST, eh?
Yo, how do I join a trucking convoy?
Hey, BST, we should be having a meeting, hoping, I don't know.
Come on, hello, guys, let's go. Ain't that hard.
Yeah, what do you want? You in the hangout room? Any chance?
Anyone know where Assassin's at?
Assassin's.
Drive around and you'll find him.
Midnight, we need to, oh.
Midnight, I was in the convoy. No, I lost the convoy and came back. Yeah. If I was that fast, I'd be using hats. I lost in the friend zone, there's 100 people there, my game broke, so I came back.
There's gonna be some yeetage.
Where?
Gray truck next to where I'm parked.
Where are you parked?
Angle spot, third one in from the entrance. Got dev cam. Yeah, there's gonna be some heatage. Got my soundboard ready.
Soundboard? Hold up.
Here we go. Didn't launch him or anything.
Yo, is Assassin coming in? Yo, is Assassin around here or not? Is he not really here? Or no?
Just drive around and you'll find him.
Assassin's busy doing reports.
Assassin, look, I watched his stream, he's in a dark place.
Assassin's mad, he has his name red.
Yo, Assassin, where are you, bud?
I'm in the corner.
Name's been red all night, he ain't mad, he just leaving it red.
Hey, line man, you can have my spot, bud. Hey,
person spawned in right in behind me with the cop car, I would have something on my sound file. Soundboard is memeable content right there.
Does anyone know actually where the Colin put a bomb down went? We completely lost him. Colin put a split up as soon as they left Vegas. Make sure you have the truck up beside you. Assassin's in Phoenix. He's scoping out
someone
in Phoenix.
It's in Phoenix?
Hey, where'd you
go? I think
he is.
Well, I think he is in Phoenix somewhere, but you might want to be careful.
Why's that?
All y'all over there crowding the moderator.
He's in here. He left. He moved up to
they all went over there.
Okay.
Narcus, I went for it in his ear or something.
Cody, he's at Bakersfield.
No, that's been done ages ago. You're late by several hours.
What do you mean? Cody, what do you mean, man?
He's at Bakersfield.
The truck show in Bakersfield started at 7 p.m. Eastern time. It's been done for a while.
Oh, so is it still going on or is it over now?
No, it's been done for a while.
He literally just said it was over at 7 p.m.
Assassins,
I know
you're listening. Can you
it's
check
probably
for any
over at like
9.
Yeah,
I just thought it was over.
It was that 9.
I saw Eastern.
Yeah, she had it publishing on his, Mick she had it on his website there. I actually did listen to it. Just not right now.
Saying 8 p.m., that's not Eastern time, that's Central.
Someone's saying there's a lot of people at Fresno.
Everybody showed up early was the problem.
Fresno's jumping.
Oh, yeah, but they all want to be early, so they're a good spot, though.
Fresno's a spot.
That event was held in a good spot. They just should have set an earlier time. Set an earlier start time and staged it a bit differently.
Yeah, yeah. I actually went there that time, but I couldn't find it at all.
Yeah, because it was at the Highway 5 interchange, not at the interchange you'd expect it to be.
Y'all wanna do a
truck show?
Alright.
What, a North Las Vegas truck show?
Can you guys run next to
me? Yeah,
I'm just gonna run next to
Vegas.
Is anyone actually watching, this stream?
Hey, what's your Twitch?
Assassin's Twitch is Assassin Goes.
Yo, cut your Twitch in chat, my dude.
Assassin.
Oh, I need to go fix the truck. Do I already fix my truck, thank you.
Turn your mic down, will ya?
Your ancestor's listening to us, so you might want to be careful what you say, because he's a friend of ours.
There's Assassin, you want me to spam?
Seriously, bud, what the hell are you doing?
Assassin somewhere. I've just seen him in the comments.
Yeah, I see him.
You're lurking in the corner.
He's at the very back edge. My photo of trucks with Peterbilt. He's driving Peterbilt blacked out, it looks like, my screen.
All y'all surrounded.
Assassin has the same thing going on.
Assassin back
right
there.
He's going pretty good. buses, I know you're here. Can you please, there's people here roaming right now.
You need to mute your mic a little bit, guy, okay? Your mic is too loud.
Exactly.
That
turn your damn mic down.
Shit.
I think you might have your volume up a little bit loud. Hey assassin, why do you have a solid black truck? Anyway,
he's busy right now.
Ride at night?
No, he has a black truck because of his lovely, lovely streaming. And plus it makes it more easy and hard too. I think it's found one.
Wait, what? There's a truck towing another truck.
Don't y'all rush out of here, don't do it.
There is a whole truck.
There's mods for him.
Cut me off either.
Holy right. Shit, my fucking
brain. Save edit.
Ship 6, you impatient. Save.
Watch that mouth there, buddy.
I haven't seen anything.
Hey.
Your mic sounds like shit.
You picking on us. No, Sass is listening to this area right now.
I mean, I feel like there's some sort of sound edit on here for the mics. Like, I feel like it slightly downgrades your sound quality, like, just normally.
Oh, who's me?
Yeah, it's just my friend request, my guy.
Hey, geez,
no,
look who just pulled in
you?
The back exit by assassin.
Yo,
Matthew!
I know, that's what I said. I sent you a friend request, buddy.
Matthew, I didn't know you were here.
When I was on earlier.
Yeah, I got here about 10 minutes ago.
Hey, guys,
that
if you have
to give
him a follow, you might want to give him a follow. And you just hit him.
Can we
Yo,
all just
look who just pulled up beside
Sass.
Can we
just honk our horns?
Yeah, park is not parking spot there, buddy.
You're the cats, boys.
Because they're all like 7 and up, way past their bedtime, so there's that.
Yeah, there's a lot of people.
Move the mic from the throat.
We on a
please.
Pandemic. There ain't no damn bedtime.
That's true, bro. No bedtime.
Staying home.
Yo, you know, Joe's on you. I don't even have a
You bed. Freaking idiot, man. Midnight Rider, learn how to freaking play the game.
Joke's on you, I don't have a bed. Whoever said it's not bedtime, I don't have a bed.
That dude sound like he's
Well then,
to
get
sleep.
Into your box or wherever you're sleeping.
You mean a VTC? Wow, that mic.
Trucker MP, where everyone just sits in a parking
yes.
lot and don't do no trucking.
Hey, we're taking a break right now.
Also, Vegas is like the biggest spot for people to sit and hang out.
Well, what's the other one?
This is Western Stock.
What do you mean by the other one?
Is there another hot spot like this?
It's grazing right next to me, hang on.
Yourself, brother.
I'm pretty good.
What's your name?
No, your name. Our company.
Yeah, how do you join a VTC, whatever it's called?
Okay, so you have to go into Truckers MP and set you up BST.
Can I have a mic check, please?
Don't you hear your line?
Your mic is working, buddy. All clear.
Copy that, thank you. Anybody hiring tonight?
I'm sure if everybody drives around repeating themselves, that somebody will hire them.
Alright, I'm out of the VTC tab. What do I do now?
Did you set us up or?
Hey, that one. I'm going too damn fast. You saw me pulling in. Slow down next time.
Man, it looks like a parking lot full of Swift drivers around here.
second time I'm asking. Please and thank you.
There's one up there. Right there. Oh, yep. Done.
Okay then, since that didn't work, invest in a better microphone and don't speak on the CB till then.
No, I just got close to my.
What the heck? You see me trying to pull in?
Damn, somebody's truck just got fucked.
That was hitting my trailer repeatedly.
You know, the only reason I even get on here is just so I can laugh. I can literally laugh and never leave this parking lot.
That was the guy that was asking to get hired too.
What just happened?
Y'all seen me pulling in and him going pulling out right after I entered. He just mashed accelerator.
Yeah, well, I had another truck inside of me. I didn't feel like glitching out.
That sounded really odd.
Don't just ram into
a common sense would have been you let the truck entering come out, get in first. I'll park in the same spot when I get back.
I may have taken your spot there, Coda.
Well then,
save it for me.
Somebody,
sure, as long as I get one next to me.
Somebody shut their backup speaker off.
Santa. Don't take the one next to me, he takes that end one. We'll be all fine, don't
we? I know you can hear that backup beeper.
But that fool just came back and just took the spot there.
The fool just watched me. I'm moving, don't worry.
That's one mean sound, Dick Brick. Hey, Porta. What's your thoughts on this shoulder? Or the shoulder? Color.
It's too much like a moderator truck. Change the black to a different color, it'll look less like a moderator truck.
It's blue.
I know it is, but it's black most of the time because it's a two-tone paint job.
Is it? Oh, I kind of see now. Alright, let's go. Let me go diddly down on that.
You could leave your trailer there and actually edit it.
Alright, that works for me. Also bought me a Volvo.
Did they make it to where you can't unhook and rehook right at one after the other now? No, I'm saying I got a single and it won't let me rehook it right after I unhook it.
You should be able to.
Yeah, well lately I've been having to pull forward to hook back up. Pull forward and then back up like all the way to where I bumped the trailer just to hook it back up.
I'm waiting for ATS 1.40 to come out in this game where it's going to be smooth, much better light quality.
I kinda don't want it to come out, cause I mean, I don't know if my computer's gonna be able to run it then.
True. I haven't updated my game yet, tried out. I don't want to, cause I want to count it.
Hey, can we have the delete button ready?
I know, but I'm saying it's all the people driving around with the new lighting engine that might cause me issues. Just the combination.
It might, yeah, it might cause some serious life damage to the convoy to Boston. Just like
on my boy Red Truck.
What's his hang up with Swift?
I'm gonna get him nice and close to
I don't know.
Follow any trucking page online.
Seen a Swift
they
driver,
drive.
They got another truck.
Swift is obsessed with
serious. Oh, okay.
I heard Swift was the best truck driver in the world.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, right.
Yeah,
you see nice.
Yeah, Swift says that. I mean, you can check their website out.
That actually says that.
That's
why when you go to a truck stop, you don't ever see open spots, so we can't park beside you.
You also don't see assholes just pulling out in the middle of fucking traffic, either.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
look at
that's
that.
True,
that's
too.
2XX. And another impatient one, free Bandham cam. See, he hit someone because he's not good at driving.
Problem is, get up. Where are you going? And the people that lack the common courtesy all coming together.
Hey, Hayes, how about Vernon? What in the myth are you stupid fucks doing?
Yeah, it is great seeing that community come together. Only problem is the community come together in all the wrong way in this game lately.
Crystal trucking.
Favorite thing is Jeepster just keeps showing his intelligence by keep trying to pick a fight with
Crystal.
Me when I got big brain, so I ain't trying to do that crap.
All my gauges are on. My truck ain't running. This is weird.
You don't even have any hair around your mouth.
What's going on, DMT family?
Hey kid, that's only funny about the first four times you say it, then you kinda kill it after that.
He's trying to be cool, but that sounds like a banned offense to me.
You understand?
Keep it classy, truckers, keep it classy.
Who's trying to bring me in?
Kid just
this?
Keeping it classy out here.
Someone said my name.
Say it again. You were interrupted by some other person.
What did you... What, who called my name?
I did, Caden.
Uh-huh. What you need?
Were you in the
car?
Hey,
Crystal. I just called you a minute ago.
Convoy to where?
Washington?
No.
Crystal,
I really want this spot, but oh my, an idiot. And it's a BST driver, look at that.
Just, if you want the spot, then just drop your trailer, man, and just go over there.
Well, I think I'm gonna be switching trucks, is why I say that.
Any path is better.
I can save it for you.
I mean, if you want.
It's my bedtime.
Hey, undercut, I'll save your spot for if you want to get a new, trailer.
No, I've noticed that something. The driving on this game sucks on Saturday nights. Like, nobody can drive here. You know why that is? All the kids that don't have to go to school in the morning.
Hey,
Nitro's already
going.
I don't go to school in that way.
Nitro X, get out of the spot.
Yeah, they probably expelled you. microphone like that, they probably expelled you from online learning.
Nitro, out of his spawn.
Nitro's holding it for
Nitro
me.
Nitro will move, he'll hold it. Nitro will move.
He's holding it for me. Thank you, Nitro.
I haven't had school in 2 weeks because of snow.
Me neither.
Doing?
I haven't had school in like, how many
years?
Let's see, I gotta do the math.
What I'll give a damn.
I'm 56, so you can bet that I was at school.
I haven't had school since 2017, so.
Well, good for you.
Sound like you
I know it is good for me. I graduated, so.
I got 1 mile.
Somebody's Jesus.
Hell, then I couldn't get to play. I have no ID.
If you are someone.
What's going on, Peterson?
Peterson, don't do the ad, don't do the ad, it'll get you in trouble.
Hey, Shay, open up my sound file this time, too.
I swear to you, I haven't seen a Volvo on ATS in a while.
Hope you'll see one tonight.
Yeah, don't be parking next to me with that piece of junk.
I'm gonna get right up next to you there, partner.
Don't move, Nitro. I don't want him next to me in that rattling piece of garbage.
No, it's alright. I'm getting a spot on the other side of you. If this dumb cask idiot don't hit me.
I want to join BST.
Please whip into that spot. Whip it.
Man, I want to join
it right
hey,
in.
Can I join BST? Can I join BST?
Come on,
you're
man. Invest in a better
like
mic. Please.
Who needs to get a better mic?
That one kid that just keeps. How about you shut the fuck up? And saying I too all the time.
Hey, BST, can I join? I'm trying to join your company.
Can't none of them drive while I join that company.
Yeah, none of
them
can drive.
BST, like BST,
can't
BST, BST,
I
like the company called.
Man, you're so funny, bro.
This kid. Real mature.
Who's that kid?
I'll tell you where all the kids came from. They got the game for Christmas. And then they discovered Truckers MP when they looked up the YouTube videos. That's where they all came from.
Years ago, back when I was like 10 or so, I used to watch all the ES2 Funny Moments videos. I'm like, I always want to play ES2 since I saw them.
And who's the owner of BST INC, bro? Who's
the owner
of BST?
The YouTube live guy just rammed right into my trailers.
What an idiot.
Fox is here.
Somebody join BST INC. They are just trouble.
Either undercat.
Say what there, brother?
Nobody join BST.
Say what?
No, BST.
You know what I'm talking about, the thing related to Bog. Don't tell anybody.
I don't. PM it to me.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't know how to PM.
You shut the fuck up, bitch.
You can do slash PM space my number in chat and then the message. Try it out with the text.
I have a question. Can anybody hear me?
Yes, we've heard you, and you won't be quiet.
Unfortunately.
Just bugging all the BST guys. No means no. I seen it in the chat. They said no.
Bro, that's
bugging them.
That's not
gonna get in there.
Nobody wanna go to BST.
Thank you.
I was just playing.
Yeah, you're welcome. He's getting on my nerves now, too.
Would you guys call me a kid? To you guys, would I be categorized as a kid?
Yeah.
Dang it.
It's obvious, because I can tell based upon your voice.
Well, I do have a light voice for my age.
Nah, I'd categorize you as a man.
Because you ain't met puberty yet.
You too hilarious.
Back to the shit. Right around tall to all these. Back to the shit.
Look, that guy in that red truck, bro. They cannot drive.
Undercat's been next to me the whole time.
Hey Assassin, can you look at 613 real quick? Just watching.
BTS Incorporated, mic B123613, gear drop.
What happened?
Sucks.
What did I do?
He's saying something about you blocking the road. If you block the road again, you'll be banned. You weren't blocking the road, were you?
No, I've been chilling right here the entire time.
Hey, you've been here right next to me the whole time.
Yeah, I flipped that.
I was like, what? I've seen it down there. I was like, what? Is there another undercat?
Yeah, I saw a cute cat. Yeah, no, Assassin, when was I blocking the road?
We're just trying to figure it out because he's been next to me for like a minute. I've been looking at his truck for that long.
Where's the BST
must have a nice
supervisor?
Truck,
BST supervisor.
Oh, you're blocking it in a report, apparently.
I reported that guy when I was on the side of the road.
I was probably when you were directing traffic earlier.
Yeah.
You got some drivers.
Man, it took you a while.
Shit.
Yeah, no, I was directing traffic out of there. Because it's just going to end up in a giant wreckfest. Yeah, Jeepster, I kind of figured it out. You know, it's not. Kind of saw the monitor, so I don't know what I'm
talking about.
Alright, I'm a little frosty, because that was about an hour ago. Popping out with traffic.
Yeah, y'all need to get with him ASAP. He's been driving bad since I first ran into him.
Somebody got banned for 1 week.
Oh, somebody else got banned for 1 week. You have two F's out there.
Them parallel parking that truck in real life first before they get admitted.
The rules, that's how you get banned.
Explosion. It's actually be a cool to have and then your engine explodes, seizes, or whatever.
What's going on? What is this crazy rig?
What would be really cool is if it was like 5 a.m. and you can get out, go in the store.
What would be even better? What would be even better than that is if, like, you wrecked your truck and your game got deleted.
Oh boy, that's awful.
No. Wow.
Because my game did a long time ago.
If people ram into you, you get your game deleted too.
I know, but it would calm everybody down a little bit.
I think America have, you know, just a multiplayer to it.
Hold down the button, kid.
What?
Hold X down to talk.
Oh, mic is crappy.
Just use chat.
Alright.
Use chat to get a new mic.
Quiet in a long time to hear a pin drop. Can't believe it.
I know, isn't it pretty nice? I got this backup beeper right here, but other than that, it's nice. Server muted.
Yeah, I hear you.
You guys copy?
Barely, but yeah.
Mic check.
It's broken.
Clear.
I got you. How come you said mic check?
There's a backup beeper somewhere out there.
You're supposed to say breaker 19. I get a radio check.
There you go. You tell them that's how to do it.
Yeah.
Every time I pass him on the highway, I'm going to say that when I see his name. Mic check.
And you gotta start calling the admins full groans.
Well, let's try this again. But somebody gotta pull in this spot right next to me right as soon as it opens up.
You guys take care and we'll see you later.
Hey, Undercat, get that ugly piece of crap Volvo away from my beautiful Freightliner.
What in you want?
Wah. That's all I hear out of you. Just bought me a new truck to replace it, for your information. Just
I'm just ripping you. You don't gotta be a jerk about it. I'm just messing with you.
No, I know you're ripping me.
Yes.
What's up, Mike?
Let's
not.
Dunk.
Well, you're not a real trucker, so you don't use a Volvo.
Got like 50 drivers, computer drivers working from you. You kind of want to be realistic. You got to run with a Freightliner, cause that's the fleet truck.
Yeah, but honest, Volvo. To be real, that doesn't.
Would a Western Star be better? I can go get a Western Star.
Buddy, you don't even start talking already if you hold the button down.
Wow, just died.
Dude, your mic sucks. Just give up.
It's not gonna sound bad for me.
We'll read what you have to say.
You just need to hold down.
Would a Western Star be better than a Freight Shaker? Here we go, there gonna be some yeetage.
I have returned.
Here we go, there gonna be some yeetage right along next to me. Somebody just F7. No yeetage happening.
Yeah, you have a little thing.
Dude, hold the button.
Sorry. Not anymore.
Goddamn. Damn. Like, press it and don't let go.
I know how to use it.
Assassin, come on.
Bro,
man.
Stop pressing
it.
Okay.
I'm muted now.
I did too.
Hey Mike B, stop ramming people.
Hey Drew, are you there? Drew School, whatever your name is. Drew CH. Hey Drew, can you hear me? Hey Drew, you wanna convoy with me?
You gotta take off your tags. You've been fired, bud.
You're fired.
You can pick up your check on Friday.
Up to you.
He's been fired. He's gone.
Thinks that revving in my ear is gonna get me to move, cause it's not. Let's do it.
Come in. We're stay out there in the road. We gotta go out on the road.
Quarter, is this better?
Yeah, I don't know, I don't see you yet. What are you, sponsored by Chiquita Bananas?
Sure.
Are you sponsored by a radio station? Haha, I bet you guys aren't.
I wish.
Look at who's parked next to me trying to start stuff by revving his truck.
Who, the Colt guy?
That's the one.
I can hear
he needs to realize that it ain't gonna get on my nerves and nothing is going to. Cause I know he's trying to start stuff.
What do you gotta do to get sponsored by a radio show? I'm just curious. What do you gotta do to get sponsored by a radio show?
You gotta be a
he's got two flat, ugly bubble trailers.
Exactly, but you know what it means, what it's called. What? Pulling doubles.
It's better, okay.
Means same thing as driving a large truck.
Uh-huh. He's short.
Yep.
And high, right? He's not a very tall man, he's like a midget, right?
Hey, undercat.
You could say that.
Yeah, CJ.
What you up to?
Parked.
That's what you up to? I just put on my flashers and friggin' got my backup beeper going. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Hang on.
He's driving probably the ugliest color of Peterbilt, too.
You don't have to change your company name now. Is that Mikey? That tag. He says you can't fire me.
He ain't got no mic, he said, hold on.
I just realized who it was, too. I thought
right
it was some little
to me?
Kid. Uh-huh, I thought it was gonna be some little kid.
Hello, buddy, really can you sad. Please move to that aisle, lovely front end, please?
I can do this. If you want to talk to me, you can use direct messaging.
Gotcha. Alright, can you please move, Mom? The double trailer was here, so you might want to move. This is our lovely spot.
That's really
yeah,
sad.
Can
okay.
You please move?
No wonder it's tricked me and win that contest. At first, I
anybody.
I mean, it can look okay, but... Diana.
Hey guys, what are you up to?
I'm just chilling the truck stop. There's a butthurt man revving his engine.
No, I talked to my friggin' company. I don't know what they're up to.
Don't talk on the mic then. Unless you're talking to them here.
Hey, Hubs, if you're bored, drive out of here. Drive somewhere.
Yeah.
Are you bored while playing a video game?
Can you pull up a little bit? Are you not parking the lines properly?
I think my truck's louder than his Peterbilt, ain't it? Ain't that right, Coda?
No, but my whole cab's shaking from all these trucks revving next to me.
Did it really? Oh look, I just realized he saved edited it. I just found out I see the saved edited Cascadia lights on there. Hmm. What, is not wanting to talk to us anymore?
I muted him like forever ago. Cause he was trying to start crap with me.
I remember that. So do you like this truck?
The text when he's typing in it anymore, so. Cause he's just trying to start stuff.
Poor man.
I mean, I'm starting to think he wasn't loved enough as a child.
Do stuff like that, you never know. I know it's like a six
seems
pack
to be
right
a call
here
for attention.
Yeah. You're just gonna sit there in the road? Their YouTube live?
I ain't talking about you today, Hubs. I'm talking about this guy next to me that's sitting there revving his engine the whole time.
Dang, that was a heck of an accident. That was hilarious.
I got my daily roast you done earlier, not in the way up.
Remember, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Well, my chlamydia didn't. I don't believe that saying anymore. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, because it don't.
Old Peterbilt parked near me.
Well, that's your fault. You found the $5 one.
Something like that.
Exactly. How it went.
He's trying to trigger me, and it ain't gonna work. Because I'm literally used to listening to Kenworth and Peterbilt's just revving all the time.
missing.
Yeah, I'm not sure what engineer's trying to do here. But it doesn't play its role for him.
It's gonna work out well for him.
Kinda looks like he keys him.
That's pretty hilarious.
Just to be clear, I never asked him to do it. He just came over and did it on his own.
I'm sure. He figured he'd do a nice thing for a nice person. I mean, if we got enough folks, we could definitely push him.
That guy flipping out on the mic?
Say what?
Is Jeepster flipping out on the mic yet? At this guy?
Nope. Silent. Unless he's muted me, and because I don't know how the whole mute thing works. If I mute someone, they can't hear me and I can't hear
them. Oh, they can still hear you.
Yeah. I'm trying to.
You just can't hear them.
I always thought he's a pretty cool dude.
That's true. What went wrong today.
And here comes an idiotic pilot car zooming through. He might flip a wreck.
You know, we all have them miserable days. Wake up the wrong side of the bed. Stub your toe first thing in the morning. Things like that happen sometimes.
I'm not quite sure if you know, but that's not quite a parking spot.
Technically, that's both blocking and ramming. Kind of like this guy coming in front of me. I don't know what he's doing right now. Trying to get to a spot, but engineers blocking him, it looked like.
Come park right next to me.
So is this, Cascadia pushing you? Well, at least trying. Total.
Give me a second, I gotta search for a name.
Come back in here. Convoy? Wait, I'm not moving.
Get back in your spot.
I am in my spot.
He knows what I was about to do. I'm done playing around today.
What are you about to do?
Idiotic pilot cars running around today. It just got cut off by one.
Hey, engineer, yeah, he's not gonna move.
Oh my god, there's no try to scrape past me.
Hey, Sewell, why don't you drive around and
nah, you are dead.
Nah, you come park from behind. Be easier for you, bud.
Yeah, be easier.
Arctic,
yeah.
It was the guy that pulled out in front of me when you had parked there. I knew you had the right of way. I slammed on the gas thinking it was a brake.
Hey,
Hey, well, there's another one. Two idiots driving around.
There's three.
Well, clear our code of spot, he's coming back in. I just see him logging back on. And if y'all in that spot, second spot from the end of the one rear bro.
I gotcha.
I'm declaring out. He's gonna be able to log in here in just a second. I'm in a parking spot. Coda left. He's gonna be re-logging here in just a second. And if anyone's sitting in that spot, you know what's gonna happen.
Catch up. I'm gonna get miles up. Damn, there's some crazy drivers out today.
I figured the guy that can't drive took Coda's spot.
That's true. In your pilot car, I can see.
Yeah. I mean, I warned you, old rider. Hey there.
You need some backup?
Nope, I'm chilling right here. I'm looking at the idiot that took Coda's spot and didn't listen to my warning.
Oh, I know what you're trying to talk about. Yeah, I gotcha. Hey Coda, why not move up a little bit right? Get into his truck and flip him.
Now he's gonna drive right.
Knew that was gonna happen.
I'll let him eat himself. I hope I can
hey,
get off the Jeepster over here.
Do you know you can actually report that, you know?
Who?
You know who's taking his spot.
Nah, it's not illegal. I mean, it's just not a nice thing to do.
That's true. You got a Coda, or do
he
we need
to
move this one?
He stayed there.
Yep.
I let him do it, seal his own fate.
So, like, we have another one of them.
Here, Coda, you'll get your spot there, partner.
Hey, I got my spot back. Woohoo.
I wonder who teleported me.
I'm gonna guess assassin.
Yeah, I think it
assassin
is assassin.
Would have said something. He usually does. That might have been Boggs.
Hmm. I don't know why I'm in your spot though.
Who it was.
Pull around that corner.
Oh, but he's in training. I don't know what powers trainees have.
Dude.
Was it just a trial period to see that they can follow
nice flag. Just grab that.
Scroll my window down. Trying to yeet the flag off my truck.
No. No, my window won't go off.
Haven't seen a truck get yeeted in a while.
No.
I mean, I was the last one to get yeeted. No sense, because I spawned in and like literally it never flashed once. It just yeeted me right over, right into exited ghost mode. Oh wait, you hear that? Silence. Must have air now. Of course, because I said something, he started doing it again.
Yeah, I thought I heard something when I took off, and I was wondering.
Just rev your engine too. I'm gonna rev mine. It's gonna get real loud over here.
Let's do this. Sad man sitting just to the right of me.
There's the engineer.
Engineer's back. Oh, I see him now. I went third person to look around.
Just the base off of these trucks revving over here.
I'm just gonna get my lovely truck.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Put your parking brake on. you.
Manual shift.
Christ, what's this bloody orgy party going on here, boys?
See, I can park here at this quota. You gave me permission, right?
You can always park there. I'd let you know before you go, before I'm leaving.
Alright.
I think I might even turn on realistic air.
Got. Alright.
Gentlemen, be good.
You can join Eagle Express. You just gotta prove you can drive. You gotta send me a request over on Steam, and then I can get you the page through Steam. If you got Discord.
Hey there, Peter Pearson. Peter Pearson from Provo.
Mogs, you got your ears on?
Nah, I took them off after I got off work, so.
Can you hop on a call on Discord? We'll talk.
What's up, C-Man? Right.
What's up, Coda? If you want to hop in the call, too, I can put the invite to Discord if you want.
To what page?
What do you say, Mogs, too?
Me in, call whatever you're in.
Just hop in any call on Gateway.
I don't know if I'm in that page. Am I in that page? Can't remember. I'm on so many pages.
Give me a sec. posted it there for you. There, Coda. Use that Discord link there, brother.
You know, I'm also friends with you over on Steam, right? You could have direct messaged it to me.
I'll do that right now.
How do you even access chat?